It was a somber and sad mood as residents of Buloba received the body of the fallen presidential advisor, John Nagenda. Hundreds of mourners flocked the home of the late Nagenda to attend his vigil in Buloba today. The area chairperson, Dan Chwanuka, has praised the late for supporting development in the area by solving land issues for development. He says Nagenda trained and educated many people on good agricultural practices.
Afuna abakozi ne bajja ne bakola ku farmu ye n'ogenda ng'olidde ekyemisana n'ogenda ng'olidde n'ekyeggulo n'akikusibirira.
Nagenda's relatives have remembered him as a dedicated man who always stood for the truth and called upon other leaders to emulate him.
Yemuntu omusazi atenga bwakwagala akwagalira ddala kale no abadde awandiika ebitabo muwandiisi.
At 5 p.m., there was a funeral service at the home, and this was led by former Dean of Namirembe Cathedral, Reverend Canon Augustine Musiwu Fumagala. Magala eulogized the late Nagenda as an honest person who always spoke the truth even when it hurt. Nagenda, a veteran journalist, died on Saturday afternoon at Medipo International Hospital in Kampala, where he had been admitted for weeks. Nagenda has been described as a unique, principled, and knowledgeable person whose services will be dearly missed by the nation. The late John Nagenda will be buried tomorrow in Buloba along Mitiana Road.